The key takeaway is that palliative care is an important part of their patient's care, and it's important to assess for patients' palliative care needs early and often and understand whether or not they have symptom needs or caregiver needs and try to meet them where they're at in terms of taking care of those needs. Sometimes that's with your own practice, providing opioids or analgesics or having your social worker see them. But sometimes if their needs are greater than what you can provide in your clinic, it's trying to have a specialist be involved in their care. The ASCO guidelines actually state that all patients with advanced disease should have integrated specialist palliative care at the point of diagnosis, not only for the patient, but also the caregiver and their family. So that is the guideline, but it is difficult to always find those resources for your patients outside of an academic center. So thus, I put in that little bit of a caveat.